Though the Italians regrouped sufficiently to record a 2-2 draw, City didn't waste that courageous display in Milan. Tommy Booth and Asa Hartford among the scorers in a 3-0 win in the return at Main Road, as a 5-2 aggregate success gave the club one of its most famous European scalps. Ironically, after a 24-year gap, a City prepared to leave Main Road, the Blues would once again be back in Europe.